what you're saying. You're ill. You should be in bed.
No, I must go.
Leave him alone.
Look.
Face.
What could have happened?
Who do you suppose she is? There's no...
Why, she must be the nurse.
Nurse?
The nurse that Dr. Blair was sending over.
But the nurse came to the house.
We'd better get back there.
Victor, listen to me. She's hypnotized you. You don't know what you're doing.
You don't understand, Claire. I've got to go. They need help.
Oh, Victor, you're all confused.
It's you who are confused. Our history clearly records how the women of the 20th century stood idly by while the atmosphere was contaminated and the children of the future doomed.
She's right, Claire.
If she's so right, why did she have to hypnotize you?
I warn you, don't force me to kill again.
Again? You! You're the thing that killed Angelo!
I did not wish to. He surprised me. He would have spoiled my mission.
Did you hear that, Victor? Did you? Now what do you think of your angel of mercy?
Freaks. Stay back, Claire. She'll burn you.